Welcome back, everybody. Thank you for stopping by, vlogging from the van because I can with your host, Gregory. And let's get the slicing. I got 5 cars. Let's just do a quick video review and whatnot. I'll try to be careful with the slicing because I don't want to get diced. And how's everybody doing? Everybody doing good? Awesome. First is the 15 Mazda MX-5 Miata. It has front headlights, sides, but no back tempo. It's cool if it had a number on the side, but it doesn't. It has a spot for a number, but no number. What can you do? You're paying a dollar, kid. You get what you get for a dollar. Next, I love this one. I got the white one, and I think that's the only two. It'd be cool if they had this in Zamac. Man. Ooh, gotta be careful. I probably won't slice them. Yeah, I'm not gonna slice them. I'm just gonna crack them because if that blade slips, I don't wanna be poked. This is the 73 BMW 3.0 CSL race car. And you see, this one does have a number on the that circle. No back tempos. The headlights on this one is cool because it's the part of the windows, the windshield. And this one is awesome. So far, I'm liking this one really. Really. Not for fakies, but for reals. Next is the BMW M4. But what year? Doesn't say what year. What's up with that? And these are from the end case. All right, this one is coming off easy. As a M4 coupe, that's nice. See, it has the front and the back. Pretty good. That one's awesome as well. We got 2 more to go. Oh, but look at the rims on this. That's some pimpalicious rims on it. And the top. Oh, the top looks like carbon fiber. I don't know if you could tell from there. And next, the custom 01 Acura Integra GSR. What does GSR stand for? Maybe for great. Speed racer, grand speed. Never mind. There we go. And this one has red interior. Has the front and the back. Man, that's pretty good. And I found the yellow ones with the wheel variation on this one. And last, which I found the super, is the Driftster, mister. And what I like about this is just a nice design. I like the design on this. It's simple, looks speedy, has the rack on it. Gotta love that. Pink. It's a pink and it looks shiny. It has those flares. I love those flares. And it has a roof rack. Who doesn't like a roof rack? And this is from the Night Burners. But that is it. I'm just going to go ahead and wrap it up. There is some Fast and Furious series Walmart exclusive coming out. I posted up on in my Instagram, a Hot Wheels ATL, and there's a lot of comments on that, on the new series at Walmart of the same, I believe is the same 8 cars. The only new one is a pink car that's cute. But it's the same series and it's just a little different variation on them. But hey, people still buy it. They buy it, so that's why they keep producing it. But comment below what you guys think. See you tomorrow. Peace.